Whether or not I'm spitting a 16, comes out pristine, clean. Believe when I'm spitting on the streets, I just stick in my dream.
So like what's next for you though? You know what I'm saying? I heard that you said you're gonna allow the performances for a while.
Yeah.
Why is that? Are you working on something fresh?
Well, basically, I mean, to be honest, I'm not one of them artists that's gonna lie. I'm telling I've got something coming out of heaven. Everything that I do is completely independent off my own back. Don't really have a music team or anyone behind me, hence why I've been supporting LGBT ground and supporting me, because it's just amazing to have people who see that you've got talent. Yeah. So pretty much at the minute I'm just kind of working on a mixtape, pretty much just it's going to be free download, it's just leasing songs, and in the background at the moment I'm working hopefully with producers and with an up and coming label to try and get projects coming out. You can expect to hear like
I'm trying to escape, but I ain't running, fighting the pain, but I'm fronting and holding Mary Jane every day, so I'm running, erase the stress in my brain till I feel nothing, 9 to 5 latch on, I'm wearing the fountain.
Everyone, basically.
I always try and do that, but I don't feel like I should box myself, and I just feel like if I made music that I feel has got that balance between putting out a message that can also create hype, then you're winning.
Where to go, scared and alone, but don't want that to show. Who cares, who's there, I'm on my own, not this road. All I've got is this flow, so I'm moving with music. Nowhere to turn to and
ever come across any hostility about your sexuality and music at the same time? Do you feel you should be using that or you should hide it?
You know what, a lot of people, I mean, I've had a self battle within myself over the last few years as to whether or not, you know, I felt like there was hostility towards me. I felt it was more just because I was an actual female artist rather than it being for the fact that I'm actually gay. So far the performances that I've ever had, when I've done O2 or Royal Albert Hall or BBC, my sexuality to date has never stopped me. So I'm sure it exists for a lot of people, but for myself, I'm out and it hasn't stopped me getting the opportunities I have so far, so I've just been blessed.